Hi guys, today I am explaining about the wrapper class. In wrapper, converting the primitive class to primitive to classes. For integer, it is converted to integer class. For a short, it converted to short class. Wrapper class is classified into boxing and unboxing. In boxing, it converts the primitive to wrapper classes. Wrapper type. First, initialize the value. This is the syntax for the boxing. First, integer I, new. By using new keyword, we can make boxing. In the integer of the pass the argument A. In the unboxing, it is the reverse process of the boxing. In unboxing, wrapper type to primitive type. Here, initializing the value with int type. Boxing value should be stored here, and in the value we can print the value of the 45. This is the unboxing. While coming to the auto boxing, it will directly convert the primitive type to wrapper type without using the any keywords like new. First initializing the value directly integer should be stored in the value of here. It should be printed. This value should be taken here and printed directly. Auto unboxing. This is the reverse process of the boxing. Here, wrapper type and primitive type. Without any, here, initializing the value with I do. Auto boxing value should be stored here and it will be printed the value 50. Thank you.